We are beginning tonight with the arrest of a former Hollister middle school teacher who investigators say had a sexual relationship with one of his students for years. His name is Robert William Lincoln, and though he has since stopped teaching full time, he has recently substituted in the district. With more on his arrest and relationship with his victim, here's Action News reporter Tom Miller, who's live in our Salinas newsroom.
Aaron, Lincoln is now 50 years old, his victim just 17, and that huge age difference is behind the charges against him. He's charged with 5 felony counts, accused of sexually molesting this girl who was in his middle school math class when they first crossed paths.
Police say soon after Robert Lincoln met his victim in 2009 at Hollister's Rancho San Justo Middle School, he became friends with her family and was often welcomed into their Rosanna Street home in Gilroy. But 2 years later, in 2011, that friendship turned sexual with the victim, who was only 15 at the time.
We received a call from the mother of the victim indicating that she had suspicions that an inappropriate relationship was occurring with Mr. Lincoln and her teenage daughter.
That call was made just last week, 2 years after police say the molestation began. At the time, Lincoln had just been laid off by the Hollister School District, but he continued to regularly see his victim and her family despite moving nearly 40 miles away to Capitola. During an interview this week, the victim revealed details of their relationship, but investigators say they have DNA evidence as well.
There was some forensic evidence recovered from the victim's residence that, in essence, put the pieces of the puzzle together.
Local parents are working on their own puzzles, wondering whether their child came into contact with Lincoln.
That is really disgusting and very scary. We just have to be very involved with what our kids are doing and, you know where they are at all times, I guess.
After teaching at Rancho San Justo from 2007 to 2011, Lincoln returned this March to substitute teach. His 15 assignments included jobs at his former school along with Margaret Mays Middle and Gabilan Hills, Sara Vista, and Sunny Slope Elementary Schools. Through all of this, the district insists it had no way of knowing Lincoln was or would become an accused child predator.
All of our teachers are clearly vetted and thoroughly vetted before they are allowed contact with students.
And investigators are not aware of any other victims, but they aren't ruling out the possibility, and they say that anyone who is inappropriately approached by Lincoln or violated by Lincoln, they want them to come forward and talk with officers. Dan, Aaron.
All right. Thank you, Tom. An arrest warrant went out for Lincoln last week, but he didn't turn himself in until today. He was booked into the Santa Clara County Jail, but later posted his $200,000 bail and was released.